Remember when Mrs. Oyama lost her son and she received the telegram? She brought it over to me and I remember reading it. She was a little lady, a farmer lady, and in those days, you know, they looked a lot older than we do today. I really didn't know him. He was in the service and she was bringing this telegram to us. I think she brought it to me because I could read the English. All I could do was just tell her, and then I just made myself not think about it. No, she left her.